It's been a messy morning in Northwest Indiana. All but one lane has been reopened after a major crash involving two semis shut down eastbound 8094 in Gary. It happened around 3 a.m. near Grant Street. We're told one semi rear-ended another, and a load of Monster energy drinks spilled onto the roadway. One of the trucks